I think when you're in a smaller venue, you can really make something special with that. The energy in the air is palpable, and the moving of people's hearts or heartbeats, and the tears, the laughs, it's all just captured in this bubble.
Does anyone have a key, a set of keys, or a coin?
You don't need any of the bigger things. You don't need to turn yourself up too loud. You can whisper and it's received.
You are all that you
sit around and share the music, because that's what live is, it's sharing. I don't think science has even begun figuring out how much we need it. And we will do within years from now, and we'll recognize that all of those vibrations are as important as food and air to us, really, for us to thrive.
Try as we might, we tried it all.
Chance I had best, I'm gone. Almost came close to give myself away. Your arms felt so real, so real was the betrayal. Is a stranger I don't know, a weakness I am petrified to show. Can I trust you? And if I trust you, how bad does it go? How bad does it go? Can I hurt you? And if I hurt you, open up my eyes. Dream until the morning, sewn into the lies. Surrounded by the ghosts inside my mind, they carried me. Trust you, and if I trust you, how bad does it go? How bad does it go? Can I hurt you? And if I hurt you, how low does it go? How low does it go? It felt like something melt away. It felt like something real. I felt the walls come tumbling. Can I trust you? If I trust you, how bad does it go? How bad does it go? Can I hurt you? If I hurt you, how?
for me to have a song kind of in the works or halfway there is like walking around with a puzzle in your head. And it's kind of a, it sounds strange, but it kind of keeps you company. Running over the lines that work again and again and trying to find the right structure of the song. You might have a first verse that you really like, but you can't kind of extrapolate it. Sometimes you kind of move it around, put it so that it's the last verse, so that you work towards it rather than from it. So yeah, it keeps my brain active in a fun way. It's like a hobby, and I like it a lot. I mean, I like finishing a song. After you finish it, you play it a few times to yourself and you congratulate yourself a little bit. Then, I mean, after that, there's other kind of enjoyable things to it that you get to, like, record it, put it in its nicest clothes, and then there's the live element where you can kind of mess around with it or kind of interpret it yourself in different ways and see how it's landing. It's interesting sometimes, like, that I might have a song that I think is good, but it played in front of an audience and it doesn't just, it's like a bad joke, it just doesn't land. So you have to kind of, you either stick to your guns or you go back and say, how important is it that I please these people? Yeah. I usually kind of sit at an instrument every day, kind of like some type of therapy. And I mess around and I'm always kind of searching for interesting things that I feel might be new. It's kind of the process for me. It'd be very loose. I couldn't really put much of a structure on it. But it's often a phrase that I hear that I like that sounds kind of that it might have a few different meanings to it. And if I can marry it to a melody that will kind of evoke it properly, through the syllables. Like, it's partly mathematical sometimes with syllables. I mess around with the phrasing of certain words, and, you know, I's and E's tend to prefer short notes, O's and A's prefer longer. They just fit more naturally into that type of thing. And a lot, but to be honest, a lot of the time I'm just kind of mumbling and scatting at a piano and trying to find something. I couldn't say there's too much of a method to it. Only what you say about Bob Dylan, that he feels like he's kind of a conduit, that rings true in a sense where that you kind of get lost if you go into the, what they people call the flow state, I guess. You kind of lose your kind of sense of self a bit.
Cool. My name is Grace and I'm 4 years old. They say my place isn't long to hold. My little light, my only light, must lose a fight. I am a star in the jet black sky. I am a spark in the dead of night. I might have fit in your arms one day, and another one I would go away. It's harder for you than it is for me. When I have moved on, you will still be free to feel the pain, lay awake, or call my name. But you are a star in the jet black sky. You are a spark in the dead of night. Your little light is your only light. I had mine, it was worth the fight. I heard a song yesterday. It made me sing, it made me sway. It's a little lonely in here, but I guess it's lonely everywhere. When you're a star in the jet black sky, when you're a spark in the dead of night, when your little light is your only light, and one day it must lose a fight.
It's a great exercise.
I've collabed with lots of different artists, and that is how I've loved it. It has carried on from the choir band thing. I always just try and approach it like I'm a blank canvas, and I just come in and it's kind of, like, what colours are you looking for? It's their thing, but it's you know, the music isn't really mine or anybody's. It's just, it just is. And you either want to facilitate it or block it or, you know, and I think when you're that open to kind of like, where do you want me? It invites really unusual situations. So, from King Kong playing, like, you know, doing techno sampled vocals to kind of on a trad scene with Sharon Channon, and she's amazing as well. So just, it will offer you all of these chances to, I guess, just put a flavor onto what somebody else is already doing. And I love that. I think that's where the really special stuff is. Everyone just gives a little bit, and no one has to carry all of the weight. It's kind of like loads of ants carrying all their little piece, and then they make the huge pile at the end, and you're like, fair play. Does any ant ever stand back and go, I did that bit there now? That's, or, you know, they're all just giving it together, and I kind of see music like that.
Left and gone outside, it got tired of fighting. The friend has nothing more to hide. Now it's sad in silence. The things you say don't matter anyway. The world is rigged and cold, and no one hardly wants to know it. Goddamn, it feels so lonely. Drifting away from you, it feels so lonely. I don't know if you want me, I'll be out here dancing. If you want me, I'll be out here dancing. If you want me, I'll be out here dancing. If you want me, I'll be out here.
What's there to celebrate? The world is filled with fakes and fools. Why would you wanna join them? Goddamn, it feels so lonely. Drifting away from you, it feels so lonely. I don't know if you want me, I'll be out here dancing. If you want, I'll be out here dancing. If you wanna.
If you want me, I'll be out here dancing. If you want me, I'll be out here dancing. If you want me, I'll be out here
in love with all of music in general. When I was a kid, I had a lot of energy and my parents said, how do we get rid of this wild thing for 3 nights a week? So they put me into the brass band and they had a bit of silence in the house. But that backfired because we were given trumpets to take home and practice. So I fell in love with making sound with a group of people. I remember being pretty young and just everybody's playing these notes together and experiencing the neck tingling situation, the goosebumps, and wondering, like, what is this that's moving me so much? Why do I come in feeling one way and leave feeling totally different? So without really being able to explain it, I knew music was doing something very powerful from a young age. Followed on. I carried on with the brass band, and then I realized I wanted to sing. Found a gospel choir, so between it that was practicing in Ennis. So it was kind of brass band and gospel choir. And again, another big group collaboration. It's all about, like, move your bodies and clap your hands and feel good and make noise together. And it doesn't really matter if it sounds ridiculous at first. It'll come to a nice place. But at the start, you can't learn a brass instrument without sounding horrendous. So that's kind of where it started. Yeah, and it rolled on from there.
And wild, gentle and free. You are the dancing of the breeze. With secrets held eternally. You are the question, why? You're misunderstood, a helpless cry. And still somehow you're the answer to. For it's all contained inside of you. And you are all that you see. You are all that you see. You are all you see. A gentle spark you animate. Thousand heroes, stories told. You are all that you see. You are all you see. You are.
are a chancer as they try. You're a brazen truth and a knowing lie. And you're always right, you're always wrong. In every place you belong, you are all you see. You are all that you see. You are all.
Cool. Thank you all.